Today, once again, we are a house divided. But that, my friends, can no longer be.